I can actually make another stim pack. Hey, hey! Awesome. Oh, I nearly got myself killed there, because that would have ripped my shell to shreds. Wow, that is a lot of synthetics.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Oh dear. This is going to be a bit problematic. Tell you that now. Especially if I don't look at where I'm going. So, I don't know who the Institute is, but they're not good guys, whatever they are. There's a synth leader. How? That was not good. That was the opposite of good.
Security's too tight.
Okay, how many rounds have I got? I got plenty. There we go. Got you.
That's it.
I'm over-encumbered. Yeah, nothing in the cabinet. What have I got that is weighing me down by 8? What's my defense here? 11, 10, 25. So that's 9. Oh, this is actually, drop that. Anyway, 2, so we need to get rid of something. I look ridiculous now. In fact, so much ridiculous that I'm actually going to put on where is that? These guys got completely messed up. Yes, they did. Nothing in there. Didn't think there was. Right. Okay. So we were here. Yep. This is where the robot died. There it is. So. This way. Ooh. Bayoneted light sniper rifle. Can't get too much again. Can drop one of those, obviously. That sniper rifle. Might be interesting. I'm gonna go back to the ammunition that we constantly pull. Don't wanna do that. Right, so we head this way. Come on, dog meat.
Going down.
Hi, laser tripwire.
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form.
Yes, I am. Can I deactivate you?
I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
That's good. Much better. So where is that marker? Down below me, I think it was. Ooh. Unlock novice. Might as well. More experience points. There we go.
Got it.
Oh, I picked up an Institute pistol, which is not what I want. Okay. Shock baton. No, don't want that.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Well, at least we know it is actually Kellogg that did it. Now, we don't mind, you son of a bitch. Yeah, fine, I can't run. There goes another bobby pin. There we go.
Sweet.
What am I gonna drop? How much am I overcome with 2 again? I'll drop that as well. There we go. Okay, Kellog. What do you got for me? Because I've got a laser. I have a laser rifle with your name on. Oh, God. Right, okay, first things first. What we got here? Bag of cement, bag of fertilizer. That should do.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Oh no! No! You're thinking about this the wrong way, my friend. Here's how it goes down. I open the door, I come in, you tell me where my son is, I take a laser rifle, and shove it up your ass and pull the trigger. Circuit board. I need to find.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, my friend. Saying? Goddamn Sims. What the hell is making that beeping noise? Nope, not them, obviously. I know. Oh, didn't want to pick that up. Made a mistake. Dog meat. Thank you very much. Anything here that would be of interest? Flip light aisle? Not really.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
What if my goal of accomplishment? I'll start again. What if my goal of accomplishment even is your death? I think that's a. I think that would qualify as a success for me. Huh? Oh, there goes another body pin. I've got plenty though. mind now. Right. Let's continue going down this obviously single route. Why didn't you come find me? Huh? Why didn't you come find me?
Kellogg's secure facility infiltrated.
So Kellogg's with the Institute, which means the Institute stole my son. So we're pretty much, you know, the number one bad guys. Too much again. Yeah, I think I can drop 19 cans. Want to keep the steel, want to keep the springs. We can drop the can. Where was that? There we go. Now it's over 7 bullets. So I think we can draw 3 of those. There we go. God damn it, die!
I said Kellogg. In danger. Defending.
Okay, where's my weapons? Where's that pulse grenade? That was a glitch. Don't care what anyone says, that was a glitch. What else have you got in store for me? Oh, more fusion cores. Thank you very much. More ammunition is always good. At least on the bright side. If the, like the, not modding, the... word. If the degrading, you know, when you know in the previous games where they the more you use the weapon, the more it started like malfunctioning, you had to keep constantly repairing it. Ooh, right away. More good stuff. Red X's and red A's are always good. Down here. Ooh! Another one of those. And you can call a quantum. Fort Hagen Armory password. Oh! Hello! We need to go back up to We need to go back up to the thingy-me-bob. Which I think I'll do now. If I remember the way. Need the lift. Oh, this is just a straight beeline. Nothing in here? Nope. Nothing in here. Right. Okay. Heading up. Back this way. Can't go that way. All the way past here. Should be the lift around here somewhere. All the way back here. What the hell was shooting the dog?
Contact detected. Flight order from the Institute.
Having cleared this area out. Oh, no. Oh, wait, oh, there, ammunition. Oh, more experience points, please, thank you. Gamma rounds. Gamma rounds. Good. Good, good, good. Wow, there's a whole area that I have neglected. Ooh, guns and bullets.
Nice.
Laser weapons. Awesome. Goes to the roof. Okay. It's a good thing I came back! Isn't it?
Sweet.
Oh, even more stimpaks. What do you think they got? Oh, 18. Holy moly! It's amazing. So, down this set of stairs. Through here. Through here. Here we go.
Hacking this is beyond me.
No, I got the password. Got the password! I have the password!
No way I'm cracking this.
Da-da-da. Okay. So, how do I activate it?
Security's too good.
Okay. Fine. Be like that game. Just head down. Through here. There we go. There is something I'm missing, I know I am. Nope, can't get through there. Pipes blocking me. Can't duck my head to avoid that, so... Oh boy. I'm missing something obvious with that, aren't I? Unless that's not the armory. Is that the armory? Is that the armory? I don't know.
Can't break the code.
Oh no, that wasn't the armory. Dogmeat, would you mind? Thank you. Yeah, we got in there, nothing in there.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Jesus Christ, that guy took a long time to kill. And I got a stealth hit, I'm sure of it. Ooh. Thanks, thank you very much. More fusion cells.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. A lot of people can say that.
No, dude. We're committed here. Ah, is this the army? Hey, there we go.